Let's see, these are those extra default things you were talking about?
Those are the extra tabs for us to be able to, you know, load some files, run, make some reports on festivals if we want to. But what about in the upper right-hand corner? You can see that we are in our festival application. If we were to toggle between any of the other apps, it would change the different tabs that we see because...
What are these other apps?
Those are just the standard ones that come out of the box with your Developer Edition account.
Are we going to use those, or...?
We're not going to use them, no, probably not. Okay. But you can see how you can track different types of data relevant to that app. So in sales, it's accounts, contacts, that kind of stuff.
Okay, sorry. Festival app. Right, let's stay focused.
Let's create a new festival.
Okay, how? Oh, right. Should the new button?
Yeah.
Good. There's a lot of buttons, sorry. Festival name. What do you think? Any good idea for a fake festival name?
Cloudstock.
Cloudstock? That's a good one. Okay. It's like Woodstock and clouds. Good. Save.
So that's pretty awesome. You know, it's storing information about Cloudstock already. Has some other fields that we didn't even create ourselves, like who was it created by and who was it last modified by.
I don't see. Sorry, created by? Oh yeah, over here. Owner, last modified by. Gotcha.